Sorry about that. Anyways, there's a secret in there. I don't know how to open it. If you can tell me how to open it, I'll be sick of it. Okay. Crawl! Or... Yay, slark him. He's like in a bunch of tiny little things. Look at this. See that? Yeah. Oh god. Okay, see, had the Nolly been standing there, that would've killed him, as it just did to that cow right there. See? Looks peaceful, huh? Nope. Ambush. Now we will kill this guy. I don't even know where the heck he came from. He, like, fell out of the sky. Like, maybe he's in that infantry. Like, I'm gonna be using that much. And so nothing over there. Wolf wallop, yeah! Blowing stuff up always makes you feel better. So why we shall shred up these people here. Yay. Oh god, it's so dark, I can't see anything. Oh god, they're attacking me in the dark. Oh god, where'd you come from? Now, okay, now that those people are ninjas? Ow. Don't do that. Ninja people. Ah, we need to fire it. Easiest fight ever. How do I only have someone help? Oh yeah, Koopa. Just blow this stuff out. Oh, that's it? Cool. Who would have thought to look under the stairs? Two cliffs. Right, yeah. If I look under the stairs, there's something like magic. Scar, can we? Okay, not. Oh god. Always the ones with the dispersion pistols that drop it down to like one health. Okay, that health pack is there. Maybe it'll look something else. Yes, it is. Yeah, okay, 75. Open that gate over there. Oh god, they were ambushed. Die. Yeah, remember that gate? Gate, you back near the beginning? This thing opens, yeah, we have to go that way. Okay, okay, now we go back. But instead of going all the way back, we just go through the door again. Which is now unlocked. Okay, well, I guess we unlocked it. I love breaking them windows. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's chasing after me. He died. He just died. Both of you. Yeah, that's right. Flag shield to the face. Anyways, let's go kill some more stuff. Yeah, I'm turning around things and say, hey! Now. Why do you guys always use stingers on me? I mean, it stings! Hence the name. Hence the name. I don't even know. Okay. Oh yeah, why is this my favorite level? Because back in the old days when I played co-op a lot, I had, I would play this on the server with a friend, and we would use that as like, that place in the building back there as a shop. And you'll see what I'm talking about. Another flare. Who puts flares in barrels? Would it make more sense to put in a vase? A vase? Whatever you call it. No, in a freaking barrel. I would expect. This is how we get into the bar, by the way. Also, that light effect is cool. I think that's where they store the booze. And watch as I make use of this weapon! And fail horribly. Hang on, I thought these were several. Yay, black ammo. don't know why I did that. I knew that people were there before. Die. Yeah. Let's go. More ball. Let's behead him. I'll show you what happened. I'm gonna try to show you what happened. There's gonna be a group of crawlers. Die! There's always crawl in the vicinity of an ollie. Anyways, you can see how we made this like a shop. We summoned items on the racks. On the shelves over there. And we're like, I would like to buy this. And they would give it to me. They would summon it for me. I'm like, yay! Yay! Oh god, what you got? Leave me alone! Why didn't you dare go away? Secret! This is a secret I was talking about. There's a translator message in it talking about the Nolly control sign. So, please go play yourself, because I showed you how to open it, so you go read it yourself.